find a platform that's high enough to reach its head directly. My step.
Thank you.
finding higher ground. Okay, I need to get up to top of that tall neck. Focus will show me something. A ladder. So we'll work on that. my stash. Machine riders from before. The ones who were racing. Wonder what they're up to.
I won the race! Pay up!
Riding machines, huh? Who taught you to do that?
Hey, squad! We got someone with a death wish here.
Whoa. Look at that hair. What?
Someone get a little lost in the desert?
Hey, what's that thing the Easterners keep saying we do?
Oh, yeah. We all drink blood here, right? Maybe we should drink yours.
You can try.
Is that a challenge?
Cool your blaze, Chosik. Don't think you want to test your luck with Hikaru's new champion. We have no business with you, Outlander. I think we all had our fun. Road's right over there.
Those machines used to be Regalas. But you don't look like holdouts to me. Who are you? How'd you get these mounts?
Around here, you want something, you race for it. You cross that finish line first, I'll answer any questions you have.
Aloy, you got a mount?
Race is full.
Actually, I think a spot just opened up.
All right. What are the rules?
Don't die.
This ought to be good.
Shut up, Pekka.
This way, fresh meat. Let's get you that mount. I see you carry a bow. Good. You'll need to use it if you want to win.
Against the other racers?
They will if you don't. We put everything on the line when we get on that track. Makes it worth something. You could test run the track if you want to. Just let me know when you're ready for the real thing.
I'll test the track first.
Be my guest.
Thank you.
Let's do this.
All right. Everyone get ready.
Prize for winning the race. You earned it.
I think you owe me some answers.
Name's Atta. As for how we got these mounts, most of us here used to be rebels. Joined Regala's army thinking we'd get a chance to fight in a real war against the Karja. Instead, Regala slaughtered our own in cold blood, barren light. When we made it back to camp, we snuck out on our mounts and never looked back, been racing the clan lands ever since. Decided we were better off on our own. No rules, no chiefs. Just the speed of our mounts and the taste of blood.
Doesn't sound too bad, I guess. Where's your quiet friend? The one with the mask. He didn't join the race.
He gave up his spot so you could join. Probably for the best.
What makes you say that?
That one hasn't lost a single race. Doubt you would have gotten your answers if he stuck around.
Maybe.
You know, Hax found a spot to set up a race at the farthest end of Lowland territory, right by the beach. Make your way there, maybe there'll be a spot waiting for you.
If I'm in the area, I'll think about it.
Aloy, you here to join the race?
Run on instinct. You can't help it if mine's better than yours.
Doctor, who's it?
Where's she gone, damn it?
How are you doing over there? Coming up with nothing here.
Keep still now.
You best lay low. The things I'm gonna do to you. You're close, aren't you? I bet you're real close.
By the looks of that armor, that soldier's the one in charge.
Starting over there, right?
There was movement here. This is the area to search.
You sure this is the place?
Search like you are trained!
You really think we're going to find tracks out here?
They're looking for me.
You shouldn't have done that! I don't know where she is! No sign of anything.
I wonder what they used all these machines for.
All those soldiers earning their marks with Regala, and I'm stuck here. Honor in battle. And instead, I'm here.
Let's see if this thing got tags on me too. Looks like more Tanakh's tags. I'll keep them with me for now. Careful not to let this stain my hands.